let's start with our classic question. How are you? How is the home office going for you?
I can say I'm very good, because this period for me and my family, it's very nice, because after a long time we can be together for a whole day. Because normally I have a training or games or quarantine. My daughter is going to kindergarten, and we couldn't see each other a lot in last few months. So this home quarantine is it comes really well for us. So we are together all day playing, having fun. So this is a really nice period for me. Even I cannot go too much outside and do some things what I like. This period for me it's very nice.
We know that the keepers make different training program usually than the others. What about now? What about the quarantine training for you?
We got a program for Miloš, our fitness coach, and this was for all the players. And we keepers, we are following that. So now, basically, I'm doing everything the same like the players, and it's very good for me, because it's a lot of strength, a lot of core stability, a lot of explosive power. So it's very nice trainings, and I think we can improve in this period. Now we have time to work on some things that normally we cannot do, because many games and many trainings on the field. This period, it's good for us to get some extra power.
But you miss the ball?
Yeah, of course. This is why we play club, because we like to play, to enjoy with the ball. But we have to find something positive in all this situation. And if we want to find something positive, we can do it all the time. For example, in the football side, we can do more about strength, and with our families, we can spend more time. So every time we can find something positive.
Before the corona situation, the UEFA made the draw for the Nations League, and Serbia will play against Hungary. What's your prediction for this match?
I don't know, really, because I think Hungary is a strong team, strong compact unit, with a good coach and with good players. Serbia have a little bit difficulties in the last few, I can say, years, about team, coach and everything. So it will be a very interesting game, but I think I can give a little bit more chance to Hungary in that game.
Could you name the three best Serbian footballers? Who plays actually, and you can say after three retired footballers too.
Okay, now the three best Serbian players, it's Dusan Tadic, he's playing in FC Ajax. I can say Nemanja Matic, he's playing in Manchester United. And for me, the third one, it's the best, it's Aleksandar Mitrović, striker, he's playing in Fulham. This is, for me, the three top players in our national team at the moment.
And you can say three players who are already retired from football?
The best ones, yeah. One, it's Siniša Mihajlović. Now he is the coach of Bologna. Second one, what I can say, it's... Yeah, Dragan Stojković Piksić, he is now coaching in China. And the third one, Nemanja Vidić, of course, he was the captain of Manchester United and winning the Champions League and a lot of Premier League, so he can be one of three best Serbian players.
For closing, let's play a game with short questions. You played 82 matches for Újpest. How many clean sheets have you made this time?
From 35 to 40.
It's 28.
28? I mean only in the league. I think it's more than that. Okay, 28. Okay, yeah, it's correct. 28. Okay, so I'm not close. I was thinking better then.
What was the score in your first match in Újpest? It was a match against Paks.
2-2.
You remember the date?
When we played?
Yeah.
I cannot remember actually, but I know everything about the game, all the stuff, but exactly the date I cannot remember.
So in the cup final against Puskás, during the penalty shootouts, Hegedűs decided to shoot which side?
My left side.
Your left side, correct.
Yeah. I cannot remember this. I know every detail of that game, so it will be, I think, forever. So I know all the details.
So the next question will be easy for you. One of your teammates scored a penalty and the goal in this match. Who was that?
Miuško Pojović.
One of your actual teammates.
Aha, okay.
Scored against you.
Against me? Okay, you didn't say against me. Yeah, Antonio Perosic.
Yes, it was him.